Tethys.
Sure. He seemed to feel good, too.
Melia versus
I don't know if I'm sure, but like, I at least have a...
Let's rock!
I guess it makes sense because it's the dead angle first, but with there.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
You can. Probably don't want to. But it really didn't stop the corner. Like, it really didn't. The corner. If that makes sense. You do get, like, damage and extra meter if you do, though. Very new game. Consistency is probably not going to be very high. Oh yeah, no worries. I getcha. We probably won't do any more Strive, like, Netplay Nights or anything. I also... But I mean, like, the game's fun, and once it's out, I mean, of course we're doing the Kickstart League. Yeah, sure, if you're down for it. If not, no worries. Sure. I don't know what all she can do. I know that she is very difficult to deal with. I think that's kind of different than having Sauce, but man, are the tools she has very strong.
Mankind knew that they cannot change. Duel 1. Let's rock!
That was the first I did have a better color.
Let's rock. 3. Let's rock.
Gotcha. Oh god, I forgot that doesn't sit back in this game. In Edgar, she likes a half jump back when she starts her car, and I use it to dodge things sometimes, but in this one she just hops up straight where she is. I don't know if it does in plus R, but... okay. Sure. I feel like it is applied surprisingly differently in this game, because like the strength of the knockdown blender doesn't seem to be quite as strong, and much more importantly, like the tools to get there are very different. But like on a base level, it's still Milia. I always had that, you just can't, you know, add anything in the middle anymore.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society. Duel 1. Let's rock!
There is still throw immunity on wake up in this game, so you just whiffed on my wake up. I did wake up throw. Yeah, it was the soft knockdown. So the, like, you hit the ground attack. Yeah, like you tapped me. Yeah, okay, so over in the right corner, you tap me and put me into soft knockdown, and I teched back, and you ran up and did a throw, but it whiffed because I was still in my getup animation. And that's one of the things with like a new game is it's very easy to like kind of get lost in the sauce like that. But don't worry about it too much. It just